We have many good players, and I think we played very well this season. So yeah, the team comes first.
How was this night? I think it was a pretty tough pitch to play on for you with the weather tonight.
Yeah, it was, but it was okay. But it got more difficult, like as the game went on, with the rain and the field not being so well in the second half. But I think we managed it it good, and fought well, and got the 2-1 win in the end.
You got a great position to go to the next round, of course, now with a draw in Prague. It's already totally official. What does it say? We're only four games in the group, and already you're in this position.
Yeah, it's a good position. We want to finish first, of course. Then you don't have to play this two extra matches, I guess. So we're not done yet. We have two more games to play, and we want to finish well.